Love is in the air, and so is Oscar season. What's up, everyone? I'm Ashley Bornanson with the Red Carpet Report, and today we're kicking back at Fig and Olive at Doris Bergman's Oscar Valentine Lounge, where the hottest vendors from all across America have come to deck the slabs with the sweetest swag. We are with Corey from Poof, who is a lawyer that's turned entrepreneur as well. And what is this new design you have for this cute little pooch?
Well, this is a little harness made of animal-friendly material. It's got a microfiber suede on the inside. And the great thing about it is you can snap these poofs off and put different poofs. We have daisies, lotus flowers, and for the little gentleman, we have all kinds of bow ties.
I love it. And if you look closely, this isn't a sweater. It's very functional. It's actually part of a leash.
Yes, we already have a D-ring on here, so you can use your own leash or you can buy one of our cute gold lame leashes. It's LA, you know. We go for the bling here.
We make everything fashionable. It's good too because you don't have to buy multiple leashes, multiple harnesses.
Exactly. You buy the harness once and then you can buy however many poofs you want. Sophie's being shy. There we go.
So Sophie here's a little pup, and all little pups aren't actually supposed to have the leashes that go around the neck.
Right. If you walk a little dog by the neck, I mean, if you yank it, you can really hurt them. So they should be walked with harnesses. And these are perfect. They're ready to go with the D-ring. You can change them out, make them whatever you want. We have lotus flowers for your Zen dogs. We've got daisies for the summer day.
And it's comfortable. She's not trying to get it off
or anything. No, not at all. You can see. Very comfortable. We have snaps, rows of snaps underneath, so that you can adjust it as well.
Oh, okay. So if your dog grows a little.
Yes.
Perfect.
Which they do.
And how much are these right now?
They're $40 for the harness, which you buy just once.
Okay.
$10 for any of the poofs. Bow ties, flowers, big, small. And you can look on Facebook at poofyourpooch.com and see a bunch of dogs with their different little harnesses on.
Oh, I love that. Yeah. And if our customers want to come and check out your store, it's poofyourpooch.com?
Well, we don't have a store yet, but they look on our website, poofyourpooch.com, and Facebook. Same thing. Get in touch with us there.
Okay. Thank you so much, Corey. Thanks for watching the Red Carpet Report, guys. We hope you had a great Valentine's. Let us know who's on your Oscar list this year. Like the video, subscribe, and we'll see you later.